While the important work of healing continues, Grandmothers Against Removals say that a second stolen generation is continuing under current state and federal government policies. The grandmothers have come from all over Australia to be in Canberra this week, lobbying the federal government to make drastic changes to child removal legislation. At present, there's approximately 14,000 Aboriginal kids in out-of-home care across the country.
Today we march in protest against the unprecedented theft of Aboriginal children from their families by so-called child protection agencies across Australia.
It's really important for us, for the children. They've been taken away.
People are here today to say this stolen generation is not something from the past. This is a daily reality for Aboriginal communities right across this country. There's more than 15,000 Aboriginal children forcibly separated from their families on any one night in Australia. These numbers are increasing very, very rapidly. It's a new stolen generation that we've got on our hands.